CII.
Mustafa, I wanted to know if it's fine to greet non-Muslims with Assalamu alaikum. Ahadi, we should not greet them with Salam. Is this true?
In the pre-Islamic era, in the era of Jahiliya, people used to greet each other with various forms of greetings. Islam replaced these greetings with a standard form of greeting, which is Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are advised by Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam not to initiate Salam to a non-Muslim. Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala reports that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that do not initiate Salam with the Jews and Christians. This is a hadith that appears in Sahih Muslim, hadith number 2167. The word Salam is also one of the names and sifat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It refers to peace. We believe that peace lies in believing and submitting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is not appropriate for this quality and this great quality and name to be used when greeting people who themselves do not believe and submit in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If there is a need to make salam to a non-Muslim, then it should be made with the following words. Wassalamu ala man ittaba'a al-huda. And may peace be upon those who follow the true guidance. If one is greeting a group of people in which they are both Muslims and non-Muslims, then one may greet them with salam. However, the niyyah and intention should be to say salam to the Muslims and not to make salam to the non-Muslims, so that it does not also entail commencing the greeting to non-Muslims. Usama ibn Zayd radiallahu ta'ala narrates that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed by a gathering in which Muslims and Jews were mixed. So he gave salam to them. This hadith appears in Jami' al-Tirmidhi, hadith number 2702. One may also greet non-Muslims with other forms of greeting, such as good morning, etc. If a non-Muslim makes salam to a Muslim should reply with the words wa alayk and to you, or hadak Allah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide you. Therefore, Anas ibn Malik radiallahu ta'ala narrates that a Jew passed by Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and said, Assam wa alayk. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in reply, wa alayk. When the people of the book greet you, say wa alaykum. There is a difference that Assalamu alaik refers to may death be upon you instead of Assalamu alaik. So Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us that the correct response would be wa alaik, or we could also say hadakallah. This narration appears in Sahih Bukhari, hadith number 6926. Q&A.